So, you know, the esophagus is really just a food pipe, right? So it just, you know, it does have some contraction to it and muscles to it, but for the most part, it just works by gravity to allow food and liquid to come down. But at the end of the food pipe, you do have the valve right there. So what causes heartburn is, you know, the valve between your food pipe and the stomach gets weak. And so then, you know, food and liquid can come back up, and that's what causes that acid feeling and the heartburn and the regurgitation feeling that can happen. In terms of what causes that weakness in the valve, sometimes we don't fully know why, but some things that we see is, you know, with older age, with more weight, other conditions like being pregnant, those can all be associated conditions. And then for some patients, they also realize that certain foods or things that they drink may trigger that heartburn feeling. And if that's something that they can avoid in their life and makes the symptoms go away, then to try to avoid those. So some things that can do it would be caffeine, mint, carbonated beverages, alcoholic beverages, spicy foods, things with citrus or acid. So red sauces are a classic thing that I hear about. Also, just we were talking about how the food pipe works by gravity. So, you know, being careful with when you lay down after eating or drinking. So we say to, you know, try to hold off on that for about 2 to 3 hours after eating or drinking before you recline, or to even try to keep your head a little bit elevated to kind of allow at least some gravity to help with things staying in the stomach. In general, you should always feel comfortable talking with your doctor about any symptom that you're having, even if you feel like it's a nothing symptom. But the times that I would definitely recommend to talk with your doctor about it is when you feel that it's particularly severe, or it's happening frequently, that you're really needing to pop those antacids, those over-the-counter medications, it's happening weekly, daily, it's disrupting your sleep.